one. All are free to live in freedom. If you are a believer, you are welcome. Brothers and sisters in Christ, unite. Fight together in the good fight. Let us not argue, put down, fuss, or fight. Whether you're red, yellow, brown, black, or white, we are all of one mind on the side of right. That's why it's good to know that we are friends in the Lord. Friends in the Lord, real good friends in the Lord. We are friends in the Lord every day. We are friends in the Lord, spiritual friends in the Lord. Let's be friends in the Lord forever.
Thank you. Friends, that's it. That's it. Friends, the Bible and Science and Health are only preachers. The subject of this Junior Christian Science Bible Lesson Show is God, the Only Cause and Creator, the 1994 show, The Golden Texas from Genesis. And the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. So God created man in his own image, and the image of God created he him, male and female. He created them. Responsive readings is from Psalms. O God, thou art my God. Early will I seek thee. My soul thirsteth for thee. My flesh longeth for thee. And a dry and thirsty land where there is no water is. Your turn, Miss Whitman.
To see thy power and thy glory, so as I have seen thee in the sanctuary, because thy loving kindness is better than life, my lips shall praise thee. Your turn, Albert.
Thus will I bless thee while I live. I will lift up my hands and thy name. Your turn, Miss Whitman.
My soul shall be satisfied as with marrow and fatness, and my mouth shall praise thee with joyful lips. Because thou hast been my help, therefore, in the shadow of thy wings will I rejoice. Your turn, Albert.
Thank you. Blessed is the people that know the joyful sound. They shall walk, O Lord, and thy light of thy countenance. Your turn, Miss Whitman.
In thy name shall they rejoice all the day, and in thy righteousness shall they be exalted.
The following citations comprise our sermon. Your turn, Miss Whitman.
The Bible from Isaiah. Thus saith the Lord that created the heaven, God himself that formed the earth and made it, he hath established it. He created it not in vain. He formed it to be inhabited. I am the Lord, and there is none else. And from Luke. There was in the days of Herod, the king of Judea, a certain priest named Zacharias of the course of Abia. And his wife was of the daughters of Aaron, and her name was Elizabeth. And they were both righteous before God, walking in all the commandments and ordinances of the Lord, blameless. And they had no children, because that Elizabeth was barren, and they both were now well stricken in years. And it came to pass that while he executed the priest's office before God in the order of his course, according to the custom of the priest's office, his lot was to burn incense when he went into the temple of the Lord. And there appeared unto him an angel of the Lord, standing on the right side of the altar of incense. Your turn, Albert.
As announced in the explanatory note, I shall also read correlative passages with key to the scriptures, Science and Health, by the Reverend Mary Baker Eddy. Spiritual man is the image or idea of God, an idea which cannot be lost nor separated from its divine principle. The conception of mortal, erring thought must give way to the ideal of all that is perfect and eternal. Though many generations, human beliefs will be obtaining diviner conceptions, and the immortal and perfect model of God's creation will finally be seen as the only true conception of being. Your turn, Ms. Whitman.
The Bible, from Acts. And by the hands of the apostles were many signs and wonders wrought amongst the people. Luke. And when Zechariah saw himself, he was troubled, and fear fell upon him. But the angel said unto him, Fear not, Zacharias, for thy prayer is heard, and thy wife Elizabeth shall bear thee a son, and thou shalt call his name John. And thou shalt have joy and gladness, and many shall rejoice at his birth. Now Elizabeth's full time came, that she should be delivered, and she brought forth a son. And her neighbors and her cousins heard how the Lord had showed great mercy upon her, and they rejoiced with her. Your turn, Albert.
Thank you. Science and health, creator, spirit, mind, intelligence, the animating divine principle of all that really and good, self-existence, life, truth, love. Creator, spirit, mind, intelligence, the animating divine principle of all that is real and good, self-existent, life, truth, and love. That which is perfect and eternal, the opposite of matter and evil, which have no principle, God, who made all that was made and could not create an atom or an element, the opposite of himself. God fashions all things after his own likeness. Life is reflected in existence, truth and truthfulness, God and goodness, which impart their own peace and permanence, love redolent with unselfishness, babes awe and beauty and light. Your turn, Ms. Whitman.